What's up, everybody? This is Fairly Ghost 530 coming at ya. Well, I've been trying to get a fucking good hero in this game, and finally, I just broke down and I bought one of those superhero llama packs. I bought probably about three of them so far. Maybe three. Well, in this one, you can tell by the title that this one's actually going to be a mythic I get in here. So far, I've been playing this game since it came out, not yet seen anybody online with a Mythic Hero. So to me, this is a kind of a big deal. Out of anybody I know, I'm the only person to have a Mythic Hero. Now, I'm in the process of leveling it up and shit, but it's gonna take some time before I have it in full potential, but this video shows you the llama that I got. And which hero I got and all the upgrades that he has with it. Well, this little picture right here, though, I was having a hard time deciding if I wanted the ninja or constructor here, because it really does make a difference on picking them, because you never know what you're gonna get. They might make a good side nigga. And well, me and my friend were having a long discussion if we wanted to do a if I should do a constructor or a ninja. Well, I have a bunch of constructors. I only have a handful of ninjas, so I ended up going with the ninja. And I don't even know if it's really a good one because I haven't really messed with him yet too much. But at the end of the video, I did upgrade my Mythic Hero to a Star 2. And you can see, oh, there's the Mythic Hero right there as we're talking about him. I got that Mega Base Kyle Constructor. I was blown away when I saw that pop up. Never had any good luck in this game so far, and now I couldn't believe it. And I go through all the stats that he has so you can read it over if you're interested in what kind of constructor Mega Base Kyle can really be. Which you could probably look him up in the book if you wanted to, but. And then at the end of the video, like I said, I upgraded him to a star level 2. If you finish the video and watch it out, you'll see how he transforms when he goes to a star level 2, how it changes his whole character's look and all that, which is pretty cool. But I appreciate you watching, you know. If you play on PlayStation 4 and want to hit me up, send me a friend request telling me you watched my video, I'm definitely down to play with you. Let's bust out some challenges if you want. Totally down. Thanks again. Hope you liked the video. At least Mythic Heroes are not just a legend out there now. At least we got some proof that some people are getting them. And I'm happy that I'm actually one of the ones that are the first to actually receive one, because I've heard of people spending thousands of dollars just to get one Mythic Hero. And well, let's just say I didn't spend $1,000. I probably got nothing about more than about $50 invested into this game, if that. I only like to put money down when I have a legendary or better hero pack available. But it looks like after this, I won't be buying any more of them, because what's the point, right? I finally got my fucking golden goose.
I'm talking about putting on riding out Glocks in my mind's house. Front you with that work, out in front of niggas work. He say he want that head up, but we don't fight fair, bruh. Catch you slipping from your backside, then knock you drop. Ace gon' stump you out, then Buddha gon' stump you out. If mama ever see you with a busted eye and busted mouth, nah, Millie poking out, four busy poking out. Death row days, show you what this West Coast about.
I die for my motherfucking nigga. Jump in front of bullet for my motherfucking nigga. Understand, I lie for my motherfucking nigga. Rob a bank, I drive for my motherfucking nigga. Real talk, I don't really fuck with too many niggas. Cause niggas drop a dime on you like a couple nickels. I be laughing to the bank like the fucking money tickle driving.